Okay, Marco.
5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
Two minutes to go.
Good.
Checkered flags out. P3. That's the end of the session. P3. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Pit exit's clear, push. Alright, Marco, we've got 19 minutes to settle up. You've got cold brakes all round. Yellow flag, sector 1. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag, sector 3. Sector 1 is clear. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius. Mm-hmm. brake temperatures are fine, mate. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. P4, the track temp's increasing. It's now 31 Celsius. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. That's your fastest lap. Two liters remaining. Yellow flag, sector 3. Yellow flag, sector 1. Green flag, sector 1. P5, that's your quickest lap in this session. It's your best lap in this session. That lap time was 111.94. All right, Marco, very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. The pit exit is clear. Push now. Sector 2 is clear. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. The track temperature's rising. It's now 33 Celsius.
Yellow flag in Sector 2.
I think P3's gone off in fish hook. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. P5. Green flag Sector 1. Looks like P6 has gone off in fish hook. Sector 2 is clear. Watch those track limits. You're locking your right rear. Sector 1 is yellow. Your brake temperatures are looking good. Exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 3 is clear. Your brakes are cold. Be careful. Yellow flag Sector 2. Green flag Sector 2. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. We're seeing lots of right rear locking. P4, good lap. That's your quickest today. Okay, Marco, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 35 Celsius. Minutes of fuel remaining. We're running on fumes, mate. Yellow flag in sector 1. We think P4 E2 has gone off in the bitch. That's the end of the session. E4. Watch your speed. Okay, Marku, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. The track temp's increasing. It's now 30 Celsius. That's the end of the session, E9. Okay, Marco, get ready.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Stay there. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. On your left. Clear on the left now.
Okay, Marco, decent start. We can build something from here. He's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up and stay smooth. Track temperature's rising. It's now 29 Celsius. Has just done a 111.21. The car in front has just done a 111.16. The gap behind has increased to 0.9. You've just done a 111.95. Gap to thrust ahead is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds. B4. The leader has just done a 111.15. That lap was a 112.65. Track temps increasing. It's now 31 Celsius. Yellow flag sector 2. We think that thrust has crashed in spiral. Green flag sector 2. Well done, Marco. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. P3. track temperature is increasing. It's now 33 Celsius. Yellow flag in sector 2. We think Korea has stacked it in. Spiral, sector 2 is clear. The gap in front is now 3.8. Lap time's pretty consistent. The gap behind is now 4.5. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. That's 20 minutes to go.
Our left. Left is clear now.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 35 Celsius. The gap in front has increased to 9.4. Your left front has a bit of wear. Alright Marku, halfway home, fuel's good. Sector 1 is yellow. 15 minutes left. Frost is getting closer. The gap's now 1.3 seconds. Looks like P6 has gone off. Green flag sector 1. Okay, Marku, you've got half your fuel left. That lap was a 1:12.85. Good consistency. Keep them coming. We just had a warning for cutting the track.
Car is on your right. Right side is clear.
Thank you.
B4.
Seeing a bit of wear on your front tyres.
Yellow flag, caution.
Gap to Frost ahead is increasing. It's now 2.6.
Okay, Marco.
10 minutes to go.
That's 10 minutes left.
Keep it nice and smooth. Come on,
let the race come to us.
Courier has retired.
The gap behind is now 3.7.
Your left front tyre is running hot.
B4, your lap time was 1:13.06.
your tyre temperatures look good. Okay, Marco, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Remaining, 5 minutes left. Your right front's carrying a bit of wear. Your left front's showing some wear. Keep an eye on it. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Okay, Marco, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The gap behind is now 1.2. Left front is hot. Two minutes to go. minutes of fuel remaining for 5 minutes. Tire temps are good. Two liters left. That lap time was 1:13.53. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.